Ducks. This kind of deal is best done in the shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the senator from taking our prisoner and chucking us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet.
That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
You got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk. To us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
I want confirmation before the senator's comms are back online. See anything?
Nothing yet.
There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now.
Maybe this is a coordinated attack.
Yeah, maybe.
Do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Until the senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Rest there.
I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
I need some help.
That was close.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah. It's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit BD. We'll get it.
Thank you.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days. I thought I was going
enemy closing in!
Plastic coward!
Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
What took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Kurita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. The crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. Knock down that crate.
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime.
Master,
every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us?
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Found something.
I could have, right? Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. Contact! Here we go. Hey, fellas.
You're too quick. Someone else get in here.
Don't be reckless.
Help me, BD.
Thank you.
traction. Who's next?
Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi. Copy that.
This is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is asking for trouble.
Can't get through. Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Come on! Let's get him!
Let's take him down. Keep going!
I hate probe droids.
Same here. Looks clear.
Can you start on the jet?
access. They think it could have been terrorists. You think it's a coordinated attack? Hard to say. Wouldn't be surprised if they pull us up level. Yeah, the Jedi's locked on. The command center is beyond secure.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
You've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the senator. Gutsy to go against Sejan. Yeah, from what I hear, his enemies end up in turbo dogs.
Enemies nearby. We'll do this together. enemy's close. Good work in that scrap.
Let's double back.